Creating background text on KineMaster is super easy. Everything that you just saw, you can do it with KineMaster in no time. There are two very important things you must remember in order for you to accomplish this trick. Number one, lower the exposure of your subject before you record your video so it doesn't blend in with your text. And number two, shoot your video on a very wide angle. The smaller your subject looks in the video, the bigger your background text is going to appear. Without any further ado, let's go on there. Open KineMaster. Tap on the plus button and select your aspect ratio. If your video is for YouTube, select 16:9. Select the opening clip from your library. Utilizing the scissors button, make the necessary adjustment to your clip based on how long you want your clip to be. You can also use the yellow handles at the end and beginning of your clip. The yellow handles are particularly useful for when you cut your clip at a point that you didn't intend to. Even if you make the cut at the beginning of your clip, you can stretch it again to its original size. Now it's time to add the text to your video. Tap on Layer, tap on Text. Choose a font that can give your text a more cinematic look. To do this, tap on Font and pick any style that better suits your text. If you don't see anything you like, you can find many different styles on the Asset Store. For now, I will just use this one. At this point, your text is still in front of your subject. To make it appear behind your subject, your text needs to blend in with all of the elements on your video other than your subject. To accomplish this, we are going to utilize KineMaster blending feature. Tap on your text to highlight it. Tap on blending. Then tap on overlay. It's that simple. Now let's do some color grading to make your scene look more epic. Tap on your clip. Then tap on adjustment. Play with the settings until you are satisfied with the results. No cinematic video is cinematic without a cinematic opening. That is also very easy to do with KineMaster. Simply tap on Layer, tap on Overlay, tap on Cinematic Opening, then choose any opening that fits your video idea. Your video will look something like this. Always remember the two most important steps to create background text with KineMaster. Record your video in a wide angle to make your text look larger than what really is. And lower the exposure of your video so your text blends in with the background and not with your subject. You can download KineMaster for free on the Apple App Store and Google Play. The links are in the description box below. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't. Activate that notification bell, and I will see you next time on the water.